resistance in our DNA. Other, you know, we're always out there fighting and documenting it through art and poetry is so important. And I'm a socialist, so it's not only getting rid of Trump, but really thinking about how we can change the capitalist system into a socialist and feminist society that we can really win the battle for all of us who are oppressed and our sisters and brothers who are lying on the streets, etc. It's just outrageous, and I don't think any of us are going to stop.
No. Excellent. Thank you.